You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is f equals 1. Let's solve it step by step. Isolate the f. Divide both sides by 3. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is f equals 1.